God damn it. I didn't want to do that. That doesn't work though, because I need to slide. It would work as the last one. I think. Maybe. Yes. No. Wait, yes, I see it. This one, this one, up, this one, that. I went diagonal. How did I even go diagonal? I didn't even think that was possible. Okay. It's this, this, once again, D-pad is the better option here. Down. Cross, up, over, up, and switch. I didn't think I was on ice, but I'm still sliding. Oh, now I'm on ice, definitely, for sure. Okay, go down. Okay. That's a lot of eyes. Okay. Gilftrot confronts you. You don't look great. Oh, there's a doggo in one of the trees on its head. Check. Gilftrot, some teens decorated it as a friend. And the scent of fresh pine cones. Undecorate. That's a little better. Slightly less irritated. Undecorate. Okay. And you still have the dog. A weight has been lifted. There you go. That's not a very happy looking face. Okay, Sans, you're scaring me. That's not really new though. Where am I? It's a door. I guess I can't go into the door. Okay, I don't think I've ever seen this place before. Sans hurts my brain. What a tiny doghouse. Woof. Oh god. Another boss. It's the greater dog. Check. So excited that it thinks fighting is just play. Ah. If it thinks fighting is play, I think ignore. And damn. I know we saved Josh for the lesser dogs, but I'm pretty sure I have to How many puzzles do I have to resolve? I have to resolve the slidey block puzzle. And listen to this. If I don't fall off diagonally. I wish there was a save right after this thing. Slide across. Okay. So I still remember what it said of it thinks playing is fighting. It's not exciting enough to play with. Pet? Too far away. Damn it. I think I figured out the solution, at least in one of those, to avoid it better. I have to go closer to it when it is blue, so it passes over me. Damn it. Just fall off. Okay, I'm just gonna skip to the fight. And maybe even fast forward through the fight. Like the last one, because I don't want to fill this with garbage. Of me just repeating the same shit over and over again, and continuing to fail at it. Even when I know the solution, which is even more upsetting to me, I think. Okay, so when I ignored it, it literally came closer. And I don't think it did that when I actually beckoned it over. So, I'm gonna go with ignore. Wants affection, pet. Play. God damn it. Oh, thank God. Pet. No, I had it. I was so close to. Okay, I'm fast forwarding to the next part because I know I'm definitely gonna have it by the next map. I did it! Yes! Oh, thank God. Oh my God. That was slightly rough. Ah, finally. It took me a couple extra attempts than the last time I said it. Potentially, and it was... I tried to skip ahead of... But no, it's very much a pattern of ignore, pet once, play, pet twice, and now the greater dog is contented. I did not realize there was a dog face on the spear. But that was what I needed. Whew. Aww. Reminds me of the one of the Hollow Knight bosses. This little pudgy bug, a grub looking thing inside this big metal suit armor. Final and most dangerous challenge, the Gauntlet of Deadly Terror. Will fully activate, cannons will fire, spikes will fling, blades will slice. Each part going violently up and down. Only the tiniest chance of my little orbing. And I'm about to do it. Hold up. I'm about to activate it now. Still can't move. That doesn't look very active. I am a skeleton with standards. That's a great line. Very cute how Papyrus goes from trying to capture you to now he wants to be friends and play. I would make sure I understand blue attacks. I'm kind of bad at those. I figured out the trick that I need to do with the last one though, so maybe I can get better at it. Sight is such a friendly town, fills you with determination. Cinnabon. Gain 22 HP. Heals 11 HP times 2. Eat it twice. This actually seems better. I'll get one of these and actually get another one of that one. Because if you can eat it twice, then that's half my HP and another half my HP. So, I'm hoping I don't need full heals. But who knows, probably. Sell something? I don't know how it works where you come from, but if I started spending money on old branches and used up bandages, I'd be out of... Okay. That's actually kind of neat. Say hello. Your life? Okay. Exit. In. There's something cute over here. Above your maximum HP. I think I just spent too much of my money to be able to. Yeah, I have 71. Holy cow. Gonna trek back across. Thank you. And the fact that she's a bunny walking a bunny, because that's kind of disturbing. A skeleton will tell a fish lady about it. That's politics.